Hi guys, today we're gonna do an unboxing of a package which I've been waiting for this since last week. So we ordered this things special for Christmas and Christmas dinner. We got the China plates, Wedgwood Royal Albert Edition in rose confetti. So this plate is really special because royal family use it, and the Wedgwood itself is quite famous, especially the Royal Albert Edition is very a famous China plate of fame in the world, isn't it? Because this is one of the ceramic which late Queen Victoria husband used to love, particularly this brand Wedgwood. So I think, do they make like a collaboration or the so it made for him and it just become a thing basically. And then so usually the package will come in gift wrap edition, so it will come like in a circle pink box where there will be like signed of you know, like a label of Royal Albert itself. But when I ordered this plate, the website says that the gift wrap is currently unavailable, so they send me just in a regular box instead. So yeah, I am so happy with this. The plate is really gorgeous with lots of print flowers, and then I don't know if you can see it on the side, it's that is like a gold press on the lines, like the circle lines, and then it's just so gorgeous. Like the what is it, the line itself, it looks like flowers. So I am so excited to use this for Christmas dinner. And behind the plate, I don't know if you can see there is a label of Royal Albert. It says England 1904. So it's been produced, I think it's more than that, because when I see the website, I think it starts from 17 something, I think, if I'm not wrong.
The company
started on 17 something, and then it become a thing like for the Royal Albert itself. I think it starts from 1904. So yeah, I'm so happy with the purchase. I wish I can buy more of their product, even though it's so expensive. But yeah, it's a special plate for a special What were you two again? Yesterday. We're not doing. We went to Hobbycraft to buy what is it? An ice cream? A wooden craft stick. So I need this to make snowflakes for Christmas decoration board at my school. So we have this competition between my co-workers, my teams, to make a Christmas decoration. So the original thing is that we need to make the decoration together with the children, which is my students. But because to make a snow flag, I need a glue gun, and for safety reason, I can't use glue gun at school or my nursery. So I'm gonna make the snow flags at home, like just the, or is it just like the design of the snow flags at home, and then my student then will do the rest, like painting the snow flags and put the glitters on. So before I was like thinking just like this size of snow flags. I don't know, like what size is this? I don't know. But yesterday when we went to the shop, I saw the mini sticks. I thought it would be nice to make a small snowflakes as well. So yeah, I bought these two guys.
So we might have like little stray bits of glue, just pull them off.
Do your people like to eat the mango seed?
Mango seeds? I think it depends on the person.
Slightly.
Eh?
Hmm?
Why?
I think this is the best part.
Thank you.
Raise a little thing called a little.